afternoon again, everyone. I'm hearing train horns, and I see a light. I think it's coming out of Daimler. I've got 12:54, 43 degrees. No, I haven't had to move yet. He might be pushing coal cars in, isn't he? I'd bet for where that engine's going. Or he's coming in to pick up coal cars. Empties. He's coming in to pick them up. A ladder, I would think. Well, I'm hearing sounds like an aluminum ladder. Yeah. Let's go around the other side to the crossing. At least we'll get to see the side of them pulling through. Again, this is all I had, Dad's trucks. Posted. and not moving yet. They're not moving. Sorry for the finger. There she sits. Looks like 2742. Let's see if we can get up close to the crossing. It's possible they may leave that engineer sitting there if another one's going to come down the main line. And I hear another horn, so I believe that's very possible. Well, if I'm right, I'll be able to catch this one here at the crossing. Hear it? I hear it blowing. Got 1:01 in the afternoon. People's gas truck. More than one. Another people's gas truck. Now the horn I heard may have been in Demler Yard too. But I'm figuring they have this engine sitting down this way for some reason, off the main. Yeah, pause the camera for a bit. That's what I heard. I knew it. As much as I thought it was on the main, that's coming out of Denmark. Nice big trucks. Tack up four engines on it. Here go the lights. Crossing gates. One, two, four. Can I see numbers? It's like 3367. $850. $450. $746. The way I did that, I didn't catch them right in front of me. duvet covered hoppers. AM. Sheetrock. Yeah, they're making up a train. Some tanks on it, and more covered hoppers. Well, that was air bleeding off. Just yanked it and started pulling again. It is 111. It's the bottom. Brakes again. stopped again at 112. Not going nowhere very fast. Now we're backing up. Man, you can't see it real well through the fence over there. There's a Norfolk Southern. Two of them. Three of them. You know what? I didn't realize the high-sided car has NS on it, too. Maryland Midland. We already know the numbers. 746. Four fifty. 850. 3367. They all have the lightning bolt under the number. I'm going to guess that they're all AC traction. Wow, that one's almost back out of sight again. Yeah, no, it is. I got 118. The other one's coming. Just heard its horn blowing. I know I'm out of sight of it here, but thought so. That's those gondolas that the other day I saw the little green critter pulling in Turtle Creek connecting. Nine cars. Try to focus on the engine as much as I can. Hello, everybody. Thank you for watching. Being a diabetic, I gotta go find a bathroom. If any of you are a diabetic, you know what that's like. But again, thank you all for watching. Y'all take care, and we'll see you.